A young mother has been charged with the manslaughter of her toddler at a Riverina property in the state's southwest. The woman and her partner accused of failing to get help when the two-year-old was severely injured in a car crash.
At 2 years old, this boy had a love of the outdoors, but his life was cut short after an accident on this property near Griffin. A death police believe may have been avoided. His 21-year-old mother now charged with manslaughter, as well as the alleged assault of her newborn baby.
Just gonna check your back pockets, all right?
The boy's 33-year-old stepfather also charged over his death. It's alleged the toddler was unrestrained during a car crash on the property in November, but the couple never called for help. 5 days later, on December 1, he was taken to Griffith Hospital with significant head injuries. The toddler's injuries were so severe, he was airlifted to the Sydney Children's Hospital here in Randwick, and medical staff called police. The boy passed away 2 days later. The boy's mother posting online, "I can't believe my little shadow of mine and my everything is gone." The boy's grandparents say he was a sweet, bright young boy and will be missed by many. His passing was completely unexpected and allegedly preventable. Natasha Squarey, 7 News.